Alright, welcome back. So let's play WWE SmackDown Spectrum Mountain. In the last video, we finished up May. Not as far as we did the June side of things, I guess. See what's gonna happen this storyline on June. I was thinking about entering you into the King of the Rings tournament. Sure, I'll be in it. Okay, but you have to qualify first. You can qualify in a pre-eliminary King of the Ring match tonight. I'll decide after your match whether you qualify. So I guess we're gonna have a King of the Ring storyline. We're gonna take on Chuck. Good. King of the Ring qualified match. Let's go ahead and take care of Chuck so we can qualify for the King of the Ring tournament. Spectacular SmackDown camera angle. Press L1 at any point during the SmackDown move, aka finishing move. Finally having a challenge at least. Alright, there's our first one. Right there. There's that spectacular camera angle. Just to show. Wouldn't be surprised if Chuck was able to get out of pinfall. But seriously, but people elbow seriously. 1, 2, 3.
Never mind.
Pinfall. Wow. Man. Seriously, it's one elbow move, man. Somehow the it's like a freaking knockout. Alright. Well, should be able to qualify now. Alright, looks like we have something insane. And that's our King of the Ring entry. Rock has announced that he is going to be the winner of the King of the Ring. I don't think he's gonna win. The tournament already started. You know, sometimes you can actually predict your own victory on a tournament or something. You know, it is a bit risky in real life, because, you know, if you say you're going to win a tournament, chances are it's not going to happen. But anyways, you got to take on Chris Benoit. Hey Rock, do you have a second? We're doing a raffle to determine your opponent in the King of the Ring tournament. And you pick one from here. Pick far left, pick second from left. Pick third from left, or pick far right. I guess I'll go second. Okay, you'll find out later tonight. Good luck. Now the King of the Ring rules are going to be explained in the ring. I should do that job. Listen carefully. I want to explain this year's King of the Ring tournament. A total of 8 superstars. 4 from each Raw and SmackDown. Will participate in the pre-eliminary matches next week, and the King will be decided at the pay-per-view. The winner will get a title shot for the Undisputed Championship. So, I will announce the cards. The first match will be Bradshaw versus Big Show. The second match will be Jeff Hardy versus Test. Then, the third match will be Rikishi versus Eddie Guerrero. And the final match is The Rock versus Tajiri. It's gonna be easy. Good luck to all of the participants. Also, I almost forgot. On top of your King of the Ring matches, Rock, you're gonna team with Rikishi and, oh wow, Rikishi of all people. What was the other one? Face Tajiri and Eddie in a separate tag team match. I knew you'd like that one. Oh man. So yeah. Looks like we're gonna face for Kishi. Oh man. Man, that's not. Anyone remember that part of on like with Rikishi, like when he attacked, I think it was Steve Austin or something, and he said he did it for The Rock? Oh man, that's what I was thinking of. I don't know. Anyway, just go ahead and start. So yeah, looks like Edge is facing Chris Benoit instead of us. I don't know, it's just funny how the game literally shows Rikishi of all people. But anyway, let's go ahead and take care of Tajiri and Eddie Guerrero on the tag team match, which again, I absolutely hate tag team matches. Like, they just drag on so much. always shot off his ass every time. Alright, let's just get this over with. Really, you're not trying to hit me? Damn, you didn't do anything. And, well, I guess I'll shut up right now, because I did the same thing. Man, what's up with you hitting him, bro? Oh man. I'm literally getting my ass whipped. Like, to Jerry of all people. It's literally Tommy. Alright, finally got a reversal. Thank God. Needed one, honestly. Oh, great. Both got real quick, so it don't matter. Yeah, I need the key sheet. I did this for The Rock. Ooh, good. I don't know. Oh no. Here you go. He does that. Let's see if that works. I doubt it. Let's try picking. Nope, that ain't gonna work. That ain't getting cheap. You just hit the ref. Damn, he refuses his health. Close up, the ref's down. And you literally picked me up. Anyway, since the ref's down, we'll get me. Get some craziness to happen. Think I'm getting it? Yep, I'm gonna need a cover key seal. Nice tag or something. I'll go ahead and attack your partner, because you know. Uh-oh, he's gonna do that, that kick. I hit the ref! Oh my god. Oh my god, that was so bad. Oh my god. I didn't do that, honestly. Wow, that was so freaking hilarious. Oh my god. Yeah, I didn't mean to do that. I had to break the pin. Getting like your ass handed to by a cruiserweight.
on Eddie.
Same thing, just grabbing his partner on accident. So you know that means two rock bottoms. Yeah, I'm feeling two rock bottoms. So you can be hurt. Alright, so make sure we don't attack the ref like last time. That was funny. Emotions are running well. Kick his ass now. How do you say I envy you in Japanese? I don't know. You have only one match. I have to have three matches. But you're not gonna have an easy match. I'll make sure of that. Oh man. Even I can do it. So you're supposed to like squat down. But the way The Rock does it, he just like he's standing up. That's like, it's not how you do it. Jeff Hardy, Rikishi, and Eddie Guerrero are in the quarterfinals. And we got Vince, see what he's saying. That was a great match, but you have to do more than just win matches to be the king. I want you to see some great performances in the rest of these matches. I guess we'll get them a show. Alright. I'll be right back. I'm gonna use the bathroom. Alright, I'm back. Let's go ahead and
start up the loop
here. Okay, we gotta take on Eddie Guerrero for the semifinals.
Oh my gosh.
Getting sleepy. Oh, I'm really tired. Stop dying. Oh man, we had to take on the big show at King of the Ring. King, we have a live report here. Live? Where? From the world. Probably big show. Yep, big show. Back when he had hair. Can you hear me, Rock? First, I want to congratulate you on your final match qualification. But the ride stops there. There's no way you're gonna be King of the Ring when I'm still in the tournament. I mean, think about all of the great King of the Rings in the past. I'm destined to be one of the greatest kings ever in WWE history. You won't even be a memory in these stupid fans' heads. Heard about that. Oh man, John Cena reference, I'm sorry. Oh man, that was so bad. And we'll actually take care of the big show at King of the Ring in the next video. Because, you know, I'm running out of time. So next time on Let's Play WWE SmackDown Shut Your Mouth, we are going to take care of the big show at King of the Ring and probably do some of July's storyline. So yeah. See you guys next time. Bro-hoo.